This video will show you how to shut down Glu-Burt at the end of the day for production. First we hit E-stop, then we put the machine back into manual. Next step is to turn off the power to the glue machine. Next step, cut off air. And then last, cut off the main power.